how we met is I was in Lake Louise doing a DTR lecture at Aurum's Growth and Business Development Conference. And it was an amazing, probably one of the best conferences I've been at. And afterwards, Stu, who I've known for years, came up and said, hey, I think there's somebody that I want you to speak to.
Stuart's just kind of been with, you know, always asking me questions about this and just concerned about me since this kind of started. And when he heard Dr. Sutter's presentation, he immediately ran over to me and said, this is what you have. I know it. You need to see him. So he had talked to Dr. Sutter and told him about my situation. And Dr. Sutter said, yeah, absolutely. I'll see her. And he met with me and did my TScan right there.
We walked over to the TScan booth and grabbed a handle and measured her bite, and lo and behold, there's an organic reason why she could be feeling the symptoms as she did. Looking at the data, you can tell that her bite wasn't balanced. She didn't have good timing, and consequently, she was struggling as a result.
When it first started, it was just the dizziness. It was just that kind of feeling all the time. And then now it's progressed to more of the migraines. And then when I get the migraines coming, the dizziness happens. Dr. Sutter was hosting a study course down in Las Vegas in November. So he wanted me to come to start the process.
Your teeth really aren't that sensitive to cold? Is that fair? Okay. So I hear this honestly, quite often, and it's a different story when you give them a glass of ice water and you have them swim for 5 seconds. And the facial expressions usually give it away, whether it's really a problem or not. And then we'll grade you from 1 to 10. 10 being, it's cold, it really doesn't hurt. And then 10 being the worst pain ever. Okay?
Go ahead. Okay, so on a 1 to 10. Okay, not too bad. All right.
10 is the worst.
Let's go nine.
Okay. That matches what I saw.
Yeah. Hold on, wait a second.
I have been really kind of hunting for an answer to occlusion and TMD. Is it related? How is it related? And one of the cornerstones of my practice is how do you take people that are hurting and make them feel better in the shortest amount of time possible, as well as very minimalistically. As far as headaches and vertigo and tension from the shoulders up, absolutely, I see that every week in my practice. And the treatment modality is, she could go back into braces, which doesn't measure the micro-occlusion. She could have a splint, she could do a neuromuscular orthotic, she could do nothing, or she can have small adjustments in the enamel to bring about a more synergistic, more harmonious bite and envelope of function. And that's what she elected to do.
When he's touching my teeth, it's just like a dusting that comes off, and how that changes your whole bite, it's amazing. And then afterwards, showing the scans, you know, when you get to see how to read them, it's pretty interesting how it just kind of all comes into play. After the treatment, I felt really relaxed. It was a totally different, it was a different experience. It just felt really relaxed. The dizziness was different from even before I went, and then even a couple of days after, it was a little bit different than before. So I knew something was changing, different, working. So it was really cool.